weekend. We had a one freshman, two sophomores, three juniors in the starting lineup. Is that about right?
I think I had more than one freshman. I think we have four freshmen that play a lot. And yeah. On our team, and we have a lot of sophomores. We're very young offensively.
Mm-hmm. How do you get these? How do you get these guys ready for? They're all seniors.
We played really well tonight, and yeah. You know, we've been struggling, and we've had a tough three-game stretch, and so it was an important game for us. And you know, our kids played hard, and we practiced hard this last couple days, and you know, I was proud of their fight today. They competed, and we were down 7-5, and you know, we came back. You know, and that's what we haven't been able to do. Once we got down, you were young, and we kind of dip our heads a little bit. Now, you know, it was good for them to get a situation where they could come back.
Was there a point, was there something that happened that kind of changed everything?
In this game?
Yeah, as far as when you're down 7-5.
I just said, look, we got the bad quarter out of our way, and we haven't played a complete game yet, so mm-hmm. I'll take three good quarters. So we got one more good quarter left in us. Let's play 12 great minutes, and I think we played 12 really great minutes.
Mm-hmm. You didn't even trail in the first half there. Had to give you a lot of confidence going in.
Yeah, we felt good. I mean, we felt like we competed hard, and, you know, they're a great team. You know, you knew they were going to make the run because they're just so experienced and they're so well coached. Mm-hmm. But our kids kind of weathered the storm, and as we did tonight, and we pulled a really, really special win for our group.
Yeah, just talk about the play of your goalie. I really thought he...
Joe's been great all year. Mm-hmm. He really has. I think he struggled. This wasn't one of his best games he's mm-hmm. played, but he shut the door down in the fourth quarter, and mm-hmm. I thought their goalie played excellent in the third quarter. I mean, he's mm-hmm. played well, too. So it was good goaltending. It was a great defensive battle, and, you know, sometimes the ball bounced away on a couple of those goals, too, right, which I'll take. You know.
This is the youngest team you've had in a long time. Yeah. Just talk about just the... baby steps.
And yeah, today, I mean, you just never know what you're going to get. Mm-hmm. You know, they're so young and inexperienced. But this is a very young offensive team for us. Very young.
Now, let me ask you. I'm sorry. Because let me ask you. Every time you win the face-off, is that, you know, a lot of times you see teams, they go right at the goal. With you guys, you seem like you kind of pull back a little bit. Is that because of the youth or?
Maybe. I mean, I think Powers, I told him at the end of it, I said, look, all they're doing is shutting off the wings, and it's mm-hmm. going to be a mano a mano battle. Take it to the goal.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I trust you. And so, you know, I think he did a better job of that. Mm-hmm. But, like, we have to play efficient. We can't win games if we don't play efficient. And so mm-hmm. that was what we've been stressing.
Loyola loses today. You guys win. Now you're tied.
Yeah.
In this league, you got to hold serve at home.
Yeah. I don't know. You know. You can't think about tomorrow. You just got to move on to the next day. You know, every game's a battle. You can't think who's in, who's out, where you're going to end up, what you're going to be. You know, we were left for dead in 2012 because we lost one game, you know, and then we were terrible. And then all of a sudden you end up winning the whole thing. So you never know, you know. And so
one game at a time.
And let me tell you, the St. Mary's team's just a really good team.
They're really
good. They're a good team. That's a tough game. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah.